Hi, thanks for choosing Filmorite as your video production partner, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can download your files from our Dropbox account. Right now you can see an example of a project that we filmed for one of our clients. Usually we deliver not just one folder with the mess inside, but we do our best to put them to different folders. It's important when we have a big event and it's not just a couple interviews or a podcast. You can copy everything to your Dropbox, you can download the entire folder to your computer, or you can copy a link and then share it with someone. I would recommend you to go with copy to your Dropbox option if you already have a Dropbox account that can handle all the files here. If you don't have a Dropbox account and your project is not super huge, not very complex, you can use a download option. In this case, it's around 500 gigabytes of content, and take a look what happened when I click download. So it offers you to create an account. You don't really need it. Just click continue with download only. And here is a mistake. The folder is too large to download, so you can't really do that. What can you do? You can see that you have separate folders, and each folder, inside each folder, you can click on the folder and you can download each file separately like that. Take a look. Our download process starts, and you can see that it's going. Option number two, if you'll go back, you can try to download the entire folder. If it won't be too big, and it will happen that it's not too big, it will allow you to download it. Let's try. Yes, as you can see, this folder is just 39 gigabytes, so no problem. With my gigabit internet, you'll get it in 29-30 minutes. And if you have 500, you can imagine how much time it would take to download. And by the way, your browser have a speed limit to download or upload files. And it's even not about your internet connection. It's about limitations that browser have when it downloads files. What can you do instead? If you don't want really to have a Dropbox account and you don't want to pay for your Dropbox account, Dropbox offer a gorgeous option to use their service for free for 30 days. So what I suggest, just go to the Dropbox, choose this option, go through registration, you have 3 terabytes of storage, and here is the point, how you can download those files. So step number one, when you have an account, you click copy to my Dropbox, so it will be copied to your Dropbox. It's step number one. Step number two, to get it on your computer, you need to install Dropbox app on your computer. When you do that, Dropbox will ask you where you would love to have a Dropbox folder on your computer. It will create a Dropbox folder. Here is how it works. For example, I have Dan Sullivan here, and it's huge amount of files here. All the files inside are available online only at the moment. So if I would love to have all those files on my computer, this is what we want to have. So what we need to do, choose the folder and then click make available offline. Boom. You leave your computer for some amount of time. The speed of downloading will be 3-4 times higher than you'll do when you do this via the browser. Another option, when you download something via the browser, if you have some internet issues, if you decided to switch off your computers, it might happen that you won't finish the downloading process and your files will be corrupted. In this case, when you use a Dropbox app, it will never ever happen. All what you need is to wait the moment when your sync process will be finished and you'll have an access to all your files. And if you don't need Dropbox anymore, just cancel your subscription, delete your account, and you'll get all your files locally uploaded from us. If for some reason it doesn't work and you would love to have an assistant with those files, I'm here to help. You know Viktor Polyakov, you know my email, so please reach me out. I'll jump in a call and I'll help you to set up everything properly. If for some reason that doesn't work for you, it's totally fine. You can buy on Amazon any flash drive or hard drive and send it to my address. I'll put all your files there and I'll send it back via the post. Please let me know if you have any questions, and thanks for watching this video.